Nate with me, so we continue streaming some Young Blood. So let's get right to it. All right, you ready now?
I was waiting for you to get it. I was already ready.
Oh, no, I know. I'm just trying to set up my stream and shit.
I know.
All right, stay tuned for 5, or at least around night, because I'm also streaming some Attack on Titan later on. Sure. The good thing about Attack on Titan 2, you can get multiple saves. So I have one of my stream save and one of my main save. Alright, oh yeah, that's right, we were in here before. Oh. Alright, so...
Right.
Oh, okay. Oh no, I used my tomahawk! Oh shit, oh, okay, I got it back. I got. Oh no, this is not a tomahawk, this is a hatchet. Well, whatever, it looks similar. I don't know why I have this thing to throw.
Totally and utterly forgot.
Alright, let me see. Can I change my... I want to change my melee weapon. I don't like the hatchet.
I only...
The only one I can afford...
Yeah,
what was the joke? So we got cyber hatchet. We got some melee weapons. Cyber... Ooh, I actually like... Let's go with cyber knife. I want to get that. Yeah, let's get that. Wait, you don't have a... Nani? What do...
Right, now I'm pulling back out the shotgun.
What do you mean?
Huzzah.
Oh, never mind. I see what happened. Oh, all this right. Is totally two separate things. Okay. What am I low? Okay, I got my low ups here. Let's see. I got the power! Ooh, that one looks nice. Ooh, that one looks nice too. Alright, I do have to dual wielding. More ammo.
We are not at the level to do the brother missions yet.
Okay.
Because they've got a skull next to it. So you don't do missions that get skulls next to it.
Noted. Alright, so I'm going to do this. I'm going to take this one here. Yeah, so let's
unless
do
you
that.
Want to, in which case.
And then.
Then we do.
No. Don't buy that. Don't buy that. And then go just with
waiting.
This one.
Patiently.
So, there we go. Wait. One more thing. Oops, sorry. Save. Here, let me check my weapons. Can I upgrade this one? No, not. No. Alright, can I add. Oh, I already have it. Okay, I'll save it for now. Okay, where are we going? Alright, here we go.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to.
There we go. I did it. Wait, oh.
There we go.
And. There.
Yeah, well, I have a shotgun with a name on it, so... You know, it's not all that bad.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, and shoot some Nazis in the face.
Okay. I need to upgrade more of my weapon, and then we can go. So I just want to just do faster. I just want to get the best experience, you know, be a bit more helpful. Well, I have to be helpful, because there's two of us here, so...
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out which gun works best for me. I think I like the assault rifle and the SMG better, to be honest. I like those two combos. I'm like more used to it. I mean, I know I can switch out the weapons too. It just depends on me, to be honest. Oh yeah, I forgot that the fucking weapon swap in this game is a bit weird when it comes to it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
You ready?
Yeah, let me do my shit. Okay,
I know what that is.
Okay, what? How about this? Can I get a sight on it?
This is better. Do it just.
Three. I don't know what the fuck this. Oh, that's a flashlight. Yes, yeah, so we've got this one. Okay, go back. How about this bad boy? Oh, do I have enough for the other one? No, I don't have enough. Damn it. Alright, I like this one better. Let's see here. Got the mags.
What in the. Oh, right here. Microwave go boom.
Alright, I'll go with this one.
In microwave.
There we go. Okay, now I'm broke. Alright, I'm ready to go now. I need to get more.
I'm buying
Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, I need to pick something
right,
up.
Are you ready to destroy and make a dog?
Hell. Oh, yeah, that's right. We have to do that again. I totally forgot about that. Yep. Let's do it.
Well, there's a metal dog right in there, so...
Oh! Whoa! Do you want to take it out, or do you want to do this a safe way?
Oh, you can't sneak it. You can't sneak kill that yet.
Fuck it! There was yeet it! Ah! Oh. Here it comes. Okay. I ain't no pussy!
What are you?
Oh god, there's a drone. There's a fucking drone. Oh shit. Yeah, you're shot, you ugly ass bitch. Come on. Oh fuck. Oh god. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, I'm down! Oh shit.
Hang on.
What the fuck did happen? Oh hey, you got. Oh dear. Wow. We beat the dog.
The thing may have exploded in front of me, so that's why.
I see. Okay. Here, let me. Oh, where? Here we go.
I know about parasites. Thank you for telling me.
Oh, there's a shotgun here. Oh yeah, I got the fucking scope with that. Alright, just switch whatever. I'm just gonna use this. Nope. Yeah. Oh god, look out. Yeah. Oh, it's so cool.
Thought there was something
there. Yeah.
I can't move that fast.
Do I got you? Okay. Oh shit, motherfucker. Oh, this is the stupid. Oh god. Oh, you need some help? Oh yeah, so you health, I'm health, and you shield.
Yep.
Alright, just. I got
full armor. There you go.
Yeah, I'll give you more health just in case. Thank oh shit, get in. Oh god. Where's that fool at? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's hiding. Dead. Oh, he's dead? Oh, okay. Oh, that guy. Oh, wow. I didn't know who was that close. Yeah, we just.
Well, he was, which is me.
Okay, so
what?
Oh, yeah, so
we all come in here for the ammo.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah.
I kinda.
I know it's confusing.
Ah, motherfucker! Okay, this guy's still alive.
You can take him.
Yeah, he's dead.
Hey.
Okay, I run out of ammo for one of my guns already.
I'm surprised I haven't run out of shotgun. Ammo yet.
Yeah. Give me some shit. Ooh, take that.
Yep.
Nice.
Right. Okay. We need to go in that direction.
Okay. Well, oh, that's one way of making an entrance.
You can't jump into there.
That would be nice. That would be nice. And welcome, one viewer.
Yeah. Oh! Fantastic.
Oh, dear God!
What the fuck?
Scared with some type of missiles around here. Oh god, we're both down.
Oh yeah, that thing.
Yeah, who's gonna bleed out first?
I'll do it.
Yeah, okay, go ahead. Okay, we don't have that much left. Oh my god. Holy fuck face. Oh, they're above us, aren't they? Yeah.
Yeah, but we don't have to go that way.
Okay, cool, so fuck this shit then.
Over here.
Yeah.
We don't have to go that way just yet.
Okay, got some corn. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I mean,
just...
I just say just yet, so we don't have to go there just yet.
Okay.
Oh. But we
do
end up going in
it. Oh shit, I need more health. There I go. Got more health.
Yeah, have some armor.
Yeah, thanks. Kobe!
Don't forget you have grenades.
Yeah, no, I already used some. There we go. Nice. Well, let's work teamwork.
Yeah. Let's
I need to look.
24/7.
Let's work teamwork. Shut up, you big oaf.
Let's not die 24/7 like we did last
time. I know, it's crazy. We were not very cautious.
We were not, no.
We're pretty reckless.
Well, I hadn't played the game in a while now.
This is my first time playing it, so. Oh dear. Oh wait, someone's up above. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, let me take him out.
Well,
he's dead.
you've got two ways of doing this. You can sneak away, or you could shoot everyone.
I don't know the
alerted anyway, so.
Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Oh shit! I got to step back. Come towards me.
Yes. Come towards me. Stealth is non-existent in this game.
Yeah. Pretty much. Crazy. There we go. Here's some more health. Oh dear God! Woo!
You're having a bit of a spaz attack on my screen.
Oh crazy. Man, I'm running low on it. I need to get some upgrades, some more ammo and shit.
Ow.
For some of my guns. Hey, I level up though.
Hey, boy.
Yeah.
They're with the same level.
Nice. Oh, fuck yeah.
These are Mario. Big heavy guns. You need an upgrade to pick up big heavy guns. Yeah, but we can't pick them up yet.
Damn it. Here, let me see about my shit here. Let me see my character upgrade. Oh, it was one. Is there anything that's one? That's two. That's. Yeah, I like to increase more of my health, to be honest. I actually need that. And then weapons. Which one needs more ammo? This one needs more ammo. Do I have enough? Nope. Not enough yet. Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm coming out.
Hi.
What's up?
Right.
Oh!
Why would you walk in turn backwards?
Stupid!
Why would you? Why would you? Oh, there's an extra
rifle.
If you're a stupid Nazi.
Alright, I got you. Yes, get this life crate!
Yeah, there we go.
There we go, extra lives. Alright, parkour time?
No, just double jump.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, double jump instead of parkour.
This game having parkour, you insane. I'm hoping for a miracle.
Crazy fucking shit here. Uh oh, well, there's the alarm. Well, fuck that shit then.
Yeah. Why be sneaky in a game that won't let you be sneaky?
I know, right? Crazy. That reminds me of some other game.
Yeah.
Crazy. Got that
motherfucker.
Yep. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, that's actually true, to be honest. Cause I don't know. Well, I only played the first one, but I finished them either. But yeah, they do have some. I'm still on Old Blood. I'm still on Old Blood, still.
I haven't finished Old Blood.
Well, I have to reinstall it again to do that. I'll do it once I beat Young Blood here.
Aw, me? A crate with something we can't use yet.
Damn, wait. Bro. Okay, look, I found some paper. I found readable shit.
Collectibles.
Yeah, collectibles.
Pick it up. Alright, we need to go and open the shutters.
Okay, we'll open the shutters! Are we wearing matching outfits?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
There we go, boy.
Damn.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, I did too. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I haven't logged in yet. I just downloaded, at least yesterday. I just downloaded it, that's that, pretty much it. I didn't equip it yet.
Wait,
yeah,
download what? Shit. That Youngblood doesn't have any DLCs.
Heads up. Disturbing reports coming in from multiple sources. Nazis are wanting.
You mean for the new Colossus? What? Oh yeah, the buddy pass.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, you're talking about Youngblood. I thought you were talking about the alien game. Oh no, actually I do have DLC. Wait. First question, Nathan. When I look at my character, do I have one of those DLC outfits, by the way?
Yes, you've got the gold skin on.
Okay, cool. I was just making sure. Oh.
Which is the main skin. Also,
okay.
while we're here.
Yeah.
If I can remember the fuck that is.
Oh, hold
so
on.
Do I go and rescue a civilian?
Sure.
Or we can take him with the mission.
Yeah, let's do that. Does he give
if
us more?
I can remember if we get down from
I got any new weapons. What can I get?
Oh.
Pretty much.
Yep. I can. That's
whoa!
Why I told you to download it.
Yep. Bark.
Well, I was gonna rescue the civilian!
Holy shit face!
Civilian
oh, whoa, whoa,
over
whoa,
this.
Okay, okay, whoa, okay, oh.
It's just yeah, one real.
Baby, we're gonna run.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch, I got.
Yeah, you do it. You
I think I got a bite on my ass.
Got a bite on your ass?
No, remember the fucking Forrest Gump shit? Like, yo, someone shot me in the ass. I'm like, that's a bullet, dude. Got shot in the ass. No one didn't bite you.
And you just run all the way past them.
Yeah, they're kind of hard to beat right now. I mean, bother wasting ammo right now.
No. Wait down when the guys are in here.
Alright, cool. Oh, God, look out! Okay, he's dead.
I love how we're approaching this very differently.
I know, right?
I'm shotgunning everyone. And you're submachine gunning everyone.
I know, crazy, right?
Makes logical sense to me.
Long range, short range. Well, medium range. Oh, dear God.
Oh.
Oh, God, alright. I got a shotgun too, bitch. Hey, Kelvin!
What up?
I got Kelvin, I finally got the mission for Genshin. I can finally... I have the Inazuma mission quest now. So, I just made Kazuha and Beto, whatever her name is.
Oh, you Beto, doing the arena?
Oh, I already done with the arena already. I already done that. That's where I stopped by.
Alright, cool.
Yeah. Took me long enough. I was grinding my ass off last night, to be honest.
Right, I can help you out with that.
Oh, I haven't discovered the place yet. I'm just... Oh, this is brilliant.
Oh.
I have the quest for it, so I should be able to go to Inazuma. I just have to do the story quest for it.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
I agree.
And you win. I'm doing good. How's everybody?
Everybody
we
been
are
great,
doing
man.
Good.
We're doing great, dude.
Good.
Oh. Hey, now this is how I'm using the shotgun this time.
Yeah, it is extremely overpowered.
Yeah, I can see that. Even though, I haven't fully upgraded. Or make it strong.
I have, I just upgraded it there. It is OP.
Crazy as fuck.
Right, now we can go back to the hospital.
Oh, yeah. Thank God.
Kevin just came back.
He just got back. I think he was doing something before you mentioned about the headset.
Oh, so you don't take full damage?
Yeah, crazy.
Surprisingly enough.
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's just run over back, Andrew.
Yeah,
you sound pretty good.
Okay, let's just ignore these guys. Oh, yeah, ignore the big guy over here.
Yes.
Yeah, it's more clear, to be honest, compared to the other one.
Hmm.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I know you have to breathe. Like, how can a person not survive without breathing? I don't know how that works.
I don't know how that works.
I know, right? Crazy.
Now we can go towards the mission.
Okay, nice.
Now we can go to if I can remember how to actually get down.
Come on, you got this, Nate. There you go. Just two jumps.
I know how games work, Andrew. I'm a veteran at this game.
Yes, senpai.
Hold up. Go back.
What? He's a veteran.
I'm not the only one who heard that.
Actually, I'm your guy, senpai. Can't think about it.
What's that mean?
Means, you know...
I know what senpai means.
Yeah, so I don't have to explain it. You know what I mean?
What does it mean? What do you mean?
Yeah.
Well, technically, Marcus is the main senpai here.
Marcus is the main senpai.
What? Oh, I just show you the fucking, you know, rankings and shit. The oldest to youngest shit, you know, man? It's like for example, like Naruto, like Obito is the senpai of fucking Naruto and the rest of the game.
Right, I'm over here. I'm in front of you.
Yeah. I was just wandering around. Okay, there we go. Well, how come you had the... Oh, you got the flashlight then, didn't you? For my shotgun,
yeah,
I only have the scope. Yeah, I know. Wait, does that happen for every gun or only just shotgun?
Some guns have flashlights, some guns don't.
I should probably get that. Wait, there's something over here. Okay, I got the coins. There we go. Woohoo! Let's see how this is gonna go.
Right, so now that we shut down that, something should explode.
Okay, here we go.
We did power it down.
Nothing to fuck?
I think, yes.
Oh, damn, bro!
Just get stabbed.
Damn! Wow.
Damn!
Damn! Savage! Hey there.
Yes, we are. Neither do I, but yes, we are.
About what? I'm just saying hi to a friend here. Save his ass.
Can I?
It shouldn't be too concerning, no, man. Okay, let me see if I can upgrade. Oh, okay, I can definitely upgrade weapons now. Alright, where is it? Is this the one? No. Is this one? Wait, do I have a sight here? Here we go, this is the one.
More ammo.
Ooh, I actually like that. Yes,
and
let's go with that.
Level that up.
Okay,
while I'm here.
Yes, I need more ammo. Just give me the cheapest one. There we go. Okay, and then another one. Oh, hey, a trophy! Kit it out. Okay,
that's two of my weapons fully upgraded.
Let me.
The drill and the shotgun are both upgraded.
Yes, I need more. There we go.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
That is a drill. You can't tell me otherwise.
Yeah, it sort of looks like a drill.
That is a fucking drill.
Drill, SMG.
Now we just gotta head back.
Now I need to... Oh fuck, wait, one more thing. I need to do my character shit.
I'll wait at the top of stairs for you.
Because
we can't do the brothers yet.
We can.
Actually,
that one should come in handy. I actually should get this one.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it.
Okay. Alright, well,
I was like, I'm just about doing this. There you go.
Oh, I don't have to go towards you. Okay, cool.
Where's the gate?
No, I didn't have to send you the request.
Okay, yeah, there you go. There,
yes, that's like something.
Okay, I was about to say.
So what have you been up to today then, Kelvin?
Just been chilling, just got done with class.
Yeah, cute.
Nice.
Getting those grades, bro?
Yes.
Hell no.
I mean, you got... could do the brothers if you wanted to do the brothers.
I
would not recommend them. Your call.
I just want to beat the game, that's it.
You want to beat the game quickly?
Then we can
do the brothers, but you need to be lit. I don't know what might change. But how do you want to do it? Brother 1, brother 2, or brother 3? You can do them in any order.
Oh, did I get the inspector? That sucks.
Let's go 3.
3 first? Right, you
go. Go to 3, 2, and 1.
Alright, I will say, fair warning, we will die. Probably. So, get ready. Yeah. No, probably. Because the brother missions are skulls right now. And we are doing this one very hard.
Yeah, pretty
so,
much.
That's why I was saying, you ever do them? Genuine, I don't know. No. Yeah.
Yep.
I have played them.
Only plays fucking Old Blood. That's about it. I know.
I've not finished it. I've seen Old Blood and the New Order. I know what happens in both of them.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that old blood, one of the Easter egg with the Skyrim helmet one from the Dragonborn. Yeah. I know, it's pretty nice.
Alright, are you ready, Andrew?
Let me talk up.
This just can only go well.
Oh dear lord. Oh, here I come.
Can I even do that normally now?
Oh, that's just you. Oh!
Oh, hi, baby.
Ah, there we go.
Let me look at that weapon.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Got about behind me. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for looking for my back. There we go.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, I can't do it. Damn it.
Oh, look out! There we go.
I am.
Oh shit! Oh my god, the fucking jumping shit. Fuck. What the fuck?
Let me through!
I'm trying to get through the window!
Well, that was a stupid idea for me.
Oh shit. Oh god, okay, here, come here,
I forgot the dogs have explosives on them.
Damn. Okay, we need to get the fuck out of here. Okay, we need a better place to take cover. This is not gonna cut it. There we go. Not much better. Alright. Let me know when you need help.
I will.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, shoot. Man, that shotgun is
really
OP.
You see why I said we have to wait?
Yeah.
Ow. Yeah, this is why.
Okay, there's no rush, right? Oh my god, big guy!
Yeah, two of them.
Oh, two! Oh, shit! Here, let me... Oh, they're fat! You can't... Oh, you, god! Andrew. Oh, hey, level up! Here, look out, grenade. Yeah, bitch.
That bounced off you.
Really?
Yeah, my grenade bounced off you.
Nice. Oh.
Ow.
Oh, fuck. You may want to come towards me?
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
I'm dual-wielding my submachine gun right now.
Alright. Okay, I'll give you some health. No, yeah, I'll give both of us some health.
Okay, well, there we go. I think I'm just gonna stick my shotgun for now.
There we go. Yippee, motherfucker. Oh, look out. Okay, there we go.
Oh, up there.
Yep. There we go.
There we go.
You
dead.
Oh, shit, more from behind. Go more behind from you. Behind. There we go. Oh, another one. Oh,
what?
What you do? He fly across for the... So as soon as you shot him, he just do like a little fucking cartwheel and fly towards the fucking stairs and the goddamn crates. Oh my god.
Oh, well done.
Oh no, you're the one who killed him. He just go like that. No, I caught it on the fucking street. Yeah, you're the one who did it. You just shot the fucking shot. You just shoot him with the shotgun. He did a cartwheel and landed on the fucking stairs and the crates. No, I got it on stream, so you can check it later.
Dude, I think I've got him. I don't know if I've got it.
Oh, Spectre.
Oh, that was funny. I
hope we're going the right way. Yes, we are going the right way.
Okay, cool. I'm falling behind. I'm following. Nothing to fuck. Uh-oh, wrong. Wait. Oh, here we go.
I love how OP the shotgun is.
Yeah, crazy.
I just wish you could duel with it.
I know, right?
For
like
extra
the
damage.
Yeah.
I mean, you still technically dual wield.
Well, not with the shotguns.
No, but you still technically dual wield.
Yeah, with the pistol and the other
still
one.
Still technically dual wield.
Oh, honey.
Yeah, this shotgun. Yeah, it's close enough.
Yeah, close enough. Ow!
Ow. Oh, I can't need
stop
some...
up. Stop. Piss off.
Yeah, get out of here. Nice. Oh god.
Yeah, the robots in this game mean shake out Sonic.
I can tell. Okay, here, let me get some health here.
Yeah, I'll give you some ammo.
Alright.
Oh, ammo? Help.
Yeah, shield. Oh fuck, they're oh yeah, I can see why they're gonna call them Sonic here. Holy fuck! Yeah. They're fucking fast! Holy shit! Oh god, made it! Oh my god, some health. Holy shit. Oh god, my thing's not done recharging yet. Oh my god. Okay, let's go with the other. Okay. Holy fuck. There we go. Come on, Sonic, motherfucker.
Dead yet.
About to be. There we go.
Dead now.
Hell yeah.
Right, that's all the Nazis shot and killed.
So when we go find some new weapons anyways, we just have to find it from the enemies or something?
From memory, yes.
Or we but find a chest that has
some weapons you do get during the story. So.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. Well, we've been looking forward to it. Only have is like fucking 4 weapons right now. I think you have one more weapon than me.
No, I've got 5 weapons.
Yeah, I have 4. I missed the other one.
No, you get 5 because you can switch between the
The duality one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. Right. I forgot about that.
Thing, so.
Yeah. Okay.
2 more specters.
Where is it?
It should be on the wall and the room behind us.
From behind. Okay.
Oh, facing okay, the window.
Yeah. I see. All right. Here we go. Generate code.
Code.
Here it comes. Okay. 5307. Nice. Cool. All right. Let's move on.
Oh, so he's been in it. Ow.
Yeah, I should probably get the flashlight soon. It's kind of dark in here.
Yeah, I would recommend getting the
flashlight. Oh, which weapon has the flashlight again? Is it just a shotgun, or is it more than that?
Shotgun.
Yeah.
I don't remember what one has. I know the shotgun does.
Yeah.
The pistol does. I don't use the pistol again.
I'll probably save up my coin just to get one weapon with the flashlight, to be honest. Oh, it's so fucking dark. Luckily, you have one.
Yep.
I guess we go around?
I guess.
Yeah, let's check that out.
I can't.
Unless there's some place that we can open around this area. Got some coins and got some ammo. I'll find a collectible.
No, I own the door.
Okay, there we go. This should...
I think we do have to take the long way around.
Oh, really?
I genuinely can't remember how to get around, though.
Okay, I guess we go a long way around then.
I guess. Alright. Or. Is that all the way around?
Open down, English
Bill
Woods. Okay.
Alright, let me see if I have enough to get a flashlight at least for one of my weapons.
That would be important.
Yeah, let me see. Stock muzzle. If you ever want to trade tactics, this one does not have a flashlight. Okay, how about the other one? How about a shotgun? Let's see what we can do with this. No.
I don't know if there is a long way around.
How much does this cost? Fuck, I'm broke. Okay, how about the pistols? Okay, let me see. No, that's not it. Okay, no, this pistol doesn't have a wait. No. Lightweight grip, no. Okay. How about this one?
Oops.
Nope. Oh, yeah, let me see this one. No. Okay, so one of my weapon has a red dot and light. I don't know how I use it. It's the Sturm one, by the way. Oh, wait, never mind. Wait. No, yeah, I equipped it. I don't know how it's the red. Yeah, I don't know how to do the lighting one. Okay, whoa, what the hell happened to you?
I'm dealing with a bunch of Nazis where you are.
Oh.
So I would just run forward. Oh, so hello there, one person watching. Welcome to me and Andrew person. Nazis.
Yep, I'm coming. Slip and slide!
The guy behind you, by the way.
I know! Hey, let's get the fuck out of here! Let me give you some health. Yeah. There we go.
Ring.
Yeah. Kill this motherfucker. There we go, he's dead.
So,
I got 2 viewers with me.
Right, I'm trying to remember.
Did
you do that?
Oh, wait, I need that shield. There we go. Oh, Nani.
Should be.
Guys above us.
Yeah. Oh, we could just open this door with you.
Sure, let's do that. Time to open damn doors!
Yeah, get open them. Got it open and don't.
Girl power!
Yep, I can't remember the thing. Yep, here we go.
Bam,
yeah, we're in the right direction.
Why did I turn on my fucking flashlight? This does have red dot and a light. Oh wait, it didn't say flashlight. Maybe that's the problem.
The flashlight turns on automatic.
Oh. Yeah, no, never mind. Mine's just a red dot with light. It doesn't say flashlight. Mm-hmm. Some misunderstanding there.
Not
never here. Oh. Yeah, I'll just probably get flashlight for the shotgun just to begin with. I tried to do it with the pistol and stuff, but they don't have the variation for some reason. Maybe I need to upgrade that more, to be honest. Maybe I'm like a bit behind with the upgrades. Cool. Alright, open this bad boy up.
I'm not gonna make it.
Boom, extra life.
Extra life.
Welcome to my life. Ooh, food. Yum, I like the apples and bananas.
Oh, my house is full of enemies again.
I ate it. And it tastes delicious.
I'll peel up on that. Go back downstairs.
Yippee.
We're going down the stairs.
And walking very long. Fuck this motherfucker. You're dead, guy.
Why did that fit so well to the lot line time scene?
No, I just
why did
up.
That fit so well?
I don't know.
And there's funny.
That's funny. Hey,
anything? Does that fit quite well?
Yeah, I think it's quite well.
Yeah.
It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. Glad that I sing that song, that parody with the Wolfenstein verse. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh god! 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 Behind! Oh god!
Nazis!
Fuck you! You deserve a tea. Okay. No. You don't deserve a tea bag yet.
Wait. You don't deserve a tea bag yet. Hold up.
Ah! Oh, fuck! Oh! They got me pretty good. They got me pretty good. Oh dear lord! They killed me with their explosions.
What, Star Wars?
Maybe.
Maybe it was what you want about.
I'm dying!
You're not now.
I know. Thank you.
What's our treasure hoard doing?
Yeah, let me give myself some health real quick. There we go. Oh dang shit, they're from behind. Motherfucker. There. Teabag your face. Okay, I'm done. This is basically what teabagging is, right?
I know what teabagging is.
I know. I'm just saying that's
I have played COD.
I know. Not the current kids. Yes. In this generation. Yeah, but not parents. I don't think.
That's
point.
It kind of would.
Yeah.
Wait, why would you...
Oh, whoa! I don't know why I jump up here. Oh, do I have to jump up there?
Here. From my nose, yes.
Okay, there we go.
Wait,
okay,
so what do we find?
What, now you're below. Hey!
Yeah,
whee!
Hi.
I'm like a fucking ninja in this bitch. Ooh. Ooh, what's all this? Oh, I thought I can get a new weapon, but I guess not. Oh well.
No.
Well, we're gonna get a new weapon eventually, as long as we go further to the game.
We will
anyways.
Get eventually, yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm. What are you doing?
Dancing. Like with dance moves.
You can't, Andrew. The only time you can dance is in the elevator.
Aww.
Everything goes
in the elevator.
Just wait, and you'll figure it out.
Okay, what's this? Where were we supposed to go?
I remember watching my old stream on Wolfenstein and this.
Yeah.
And we got to the elevator a bit, and she goes, "Why does that offend you so much?"
What the fuck?
I was like, it doesn't offend me. It's more the fact that it's fucking stupid.
Whoa! Oh, there we go. Yeah. Whew, I was not making that make that jump.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Wait,
what happened?
I can't remember where to go.
Okay.
Yay!
Let's see.
So that's. Let's play about that. So. Wait. Brain, can you walk, please?
Yeah, let me see if we can try to go to the other side here.
I need to get the fuck out of here before I die.
Oh, wait, I'm assuming it's me.
The game's fucked up.
Oh.
Which I highly doubt it probably has, because it's this game, it's not... It's a Bethesda game.
Yep.
It just works.
I mean, the old Bethesda games are pretty much better compared to the current ones.
Yes, nothing beats Skyrim.
I know, right? Hey, I level up.
However, there is one thing to beat Skyrim.
I do some Skyrim streams for you, actually.
I haven't played Skyrim. Into Minecraft.
Are you into RPG, Kelvin?
I have not played Skyrim.
No, it's his choice whether you want to play or not. You sound like you're demanding him to play it. It's good. Because in Skyrim on the PS4, you can play mods on your PS4. Yay. So the only Skyrim mod I download is the one you recommend me, Burnsy.
With the
60p, the only mods I installed for Skyrim is 60 FPS one. Yeah, I can earn the achievements, trophies of that too. Yeah, that's what I did too, for my PlayStation.
What?
Whoa, this is a first.
I mean, I remember last time Skyrim used to be on a deal a couple of times.
I don't think we can do Brother 3.
Okay, you wanna just go to the main one then?
Because that grate isn't open.
Is it supposed to open?
We can't advance if that doesn't open.
Do you know how a way to open it?
No. My knowledge.
Crazy.
My knowledge is that it should open when we open the door.
Oh, well. Shit.
So,
I guess you want to move on to the story then?
My guess is that we have to do another one. To figure out what the hell we have to do there. So let's go with Brother 2.
Sure, let's go ahead.
And now we have to go back to the catacombs.
Oh, whoa, he came out of nowhere!
Where did he come from?
I know, he just spawned in just right in front of us. What the fuck?
Right, no, now we just go all the way back.
Sure, let's just try at least do some.
Yeah, because the game's like, funny.
Haha, joke's on you. You don't get to advance, you have to do some other shit. Thanks, Bethesda.
Yeah, thanks, Bethesda.
Yeah, I'm trying here. Oh, no, oh, whoops, I clicked the wrong button. Okay, you ready
to
open
now? You can travel to the catacombs.
Yeah.
Oh, you can. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Travel to catacombs and we load up other players.
Yeah. Crazy.
Hopefully that works.
Yes.
Hopefully.
Come on.
We can get something done in this thing.
There we go. Well, so far we didn't completely die. We just only got down, and that's about it.
Yeah. Game broke. Well. Game isn't letting us progress, so we have to do another one. Well, for Bethesda, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Right. There we go.
Oh, hold up. I don't think so.
I think we're doing something. Guess it's not really PT's interest. Makes sense.
I don't know if you play any of the Bethesda games. Like Fallout or Skyrim or some other shit.
No.
I mean, you can get it off from me. Because I got it on digital. Oh, yeah, it's right on the PS5. I forgot about that.
No.
Dude, it's gonna take years for me to get it, man. I just I just wait till, like, I don't know, whenever it's available, no matter how long we have to wait for. Yeah, you want, it's up to you. It's your money.
Yeah. Oh, look, Andrew, we're wanted.
Oh, look, we're famous!
Oh, look
at
that. Wow! The Germans weren't, so the Germans weren't as dead.
Pretty much.
And the reincarnation of Hitler hasn't been born yet. Sounds like a fun day for us.
Yeah.
What's reincarnation of Hitler's face, baby? Yeah.
Now crazy. Let's collect them.
Don't question it.
Oh, my food is full.
When did it come out?
Very long time. 9 years ago. It was back in the PS3 and 360 era back then. That's when Skyrim firstly been launched that time.
Okay, I never played it.
Wait, don't you like RPG games though, Kelvin? Do you like it?
Not like that, I think.
Skyrim is a first person RPG game. Yeah, there's some other, I mean, of course we know Genshin is RPG, obviously. So, like, I guess you like those type of one better?
But that and like Kingdom Hearts type ones.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts is not that bad. Yeah. I mean, you could also play third person in Skyrim too, actually, if you wanted to.
Okay. I like RPG games anyway, so, hey.
Yeah, pretty good. Hey, you already beat fucking, at least, what, have you at least played Fallout, at least? Have you heard of that?
Fallout, no.
That's not surprising me. Basically, it's also RPGs. Oh, man. I was really into it. I'd be at least Fallout 3 in New Vegas, and then when Fallout 4 come out, then I'll play. I mean, I already beat the game already. I already beat the DLC of it too, actually. Same thing with Fallout New Vegas. I did the DLC and the other shit too. But the only thing I haven't beat is, well, I beat Fallout 4 regularly, but I haven't beat the DLC yet. So. And plus, I had to start from scratch because that time, it was in a different shit. Yep.
You do not have to start shit. Oh, code, RNG, code. I am good.
Where's the code at?
I am good, thank you.
Wait, where's the code at, Nathan?
The code is in the
I see it. Here, let me see.
I love how my entire
you ready?
Idea of games have changed.
Oh fuck, it's 8668.
I got it.
Oh, that was quick. You can see it too, like, right?
Yes.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
I used to say I didn't like RPGs, and now I've started playing RPGs, so...
Yeah, it's pretty fun. I grew up with RPG games anyways. Well, most everybody would. Well, in our generation. I'm not sure about the kids, though. I'm sure kids are interested in RPG games anyways.
I know, right? Funny joke, haha, look at me, funny kills.
You know what's the sad thing? I think I heard a rumor that they're gonna add the Spider-Man shit to Fortnite. I just heard rumors.
Wait, what?
Yeah. I think I couldn't swear I heard rumors that they would add some Spider-Man shit into Fortnite.
Wouldn't surprise me.
That would be terrible. That would be terrible.
Hold on, I almost got it. Okay, I'll get you out real quick. There you go. Here, let me give you some health. There you go. I know. And they already... Did they actually confirm about, you know, Dragon Ball being in Fortnite as well, to be honest?
No.
Okay. Yeah, that's gonna hurt the franchise so much. And then we're gonna see fucking Goku fucking shooting the AK-47 or a Scar.
That would be stupid.
And you could just basic key blast them. You got infinite key, and you can charge it too. Have fun.
Bye.
Hey, you should visit my home. Hey, you wanna visit my home? Bernsey, you in Fallout 76, man? Can you see if I can I stop playing just because of me? We got the scenery and shit.
Not being old, rescue the civilian.
Yeah, rescue. Hey, yeah, there we go. Got it, their ass. Thanks for the money.
Oh.
Okay, wait. I need to upgrade. You can go on ahead. I need to upgrade.
Andrew, be careful.
Oh, wait, hold on. I need to upgrade my shit. There, your flashlight. Okay, there. I got the flashlight on my shotgun now.
I'm gonna find out what the meaning of that laugh is.
I would like to see.
Find out the meaning of that.
Yeah. Give me a second. I'd like to upgrade my shit. All right, rapid fire, heavy. Wait, how much does this cut? I'll probably get weight.
Wait, Whispering Woods, where you at?
Yes, I'll take that. Okay, what's up?
Where I am? Don't go forward. Get over to where I am.
Okay. Oh, dear God!
Mm-hmm.
Ah, big guy! Big guy coming
you
in!
You see why my laugh was like that?
Yeah. Oh my God!
We can't kill that.
Fuck it, we gotta yeet this with the fucking grenades! Yeah, actually, there's no point.
Oh, we can.
We just gotta be extra. Oh, here, oh, yeah, let me give you more health. I kinda run out of shield. Holy fucking shit. Oh my goodness.
This thing is a bit of a bitch to kill.
Come here, you little shit. Yeah, it's a bitch. Oh my god.
Well then!
Holy fucking hell.
Where in the.
Yeah, take that, you little shit! Hey, we should probably kill the little. Oh, dear god!
What was that?
I got downed! Oh, you down too?
Yay.
Oh, okay, one of us has to use the live thing. Help! Okay, here, into the hole. Okay, go! Oh, dear god!
Don't repeat that sentence, Andrew.
Wait, what?
Yes.
Get into the hole.
Take it, you see? Sure, why not?
I'll join you later once I'm done the stream for Tekken.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Andrew, if we can cheese.
I'm not gonna be lagging this time, so this should be fun.
Yeah. Alright, say hello to my little friend! Fuck, my friend's not helping that much.
Yeah, that's a
come here, bitch! Got nothing on me! Okay, you got something on me. Okay,
Andrew, don't go running into the damn thing.
I know.
Yeah, but this is a giant fucking robot.
Don't worry, I'm very cautious right now. I kinda need shield right now. Yeah, I just got your health.
I got you.
Oh, shit! Okay. I'm just gonna keep shooting this with my thing.
Yes. Keep shooting it.
Fuck, I run out of my other weapon. Okay, oh man, I'm low on health. I'm
when
really
me and
low
Shade
on
did this, we weren't in the right level to kill the damn thing.
Oh, shit. He's nearly dead, Andrew. I know. I actually need you to come close to me. I have such low health. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold up. Fuck it. Meet me in the tunnel! Okay, fuck it, I'm shooting. Oh, no, never mind. Damn it.
I told you to shoot him.
I know. My brain just go like brain fart right now. Not all the time. Yeah, we kill, man. Everyone does.
Wait, what?
Come on, stay out.
Well, now we just run.
Have fun.
We've already done all this stuff, so we just run where we need to go.
Kelvin's dying over there.
Just run.
Yeah, trust pretty me, much. Run. Okay, cool.
Huh. Alright.
I went the opposite direction. Uh-oh. Here, let me try to get up again. Okay, I'm coming, coming.
Alright, grind. We'll stop right here.
Fuck you, fuck you, oh, fuck you too. Oh, no, actually, I was going the right way, never mind. Ah, but the fucking door open.
Yes. How about Modelo Fighters when he likely changes his account password or something?
Yeah, you do forgot to do that, huh? Sad times. Well, where's Malachi anyway? Is he busy today?
Don't know, he hasn't. The one thing he's done is put that video in the chat.
Okay. Alright. We Gucci now? Okay, you guys, we got the kill.
Probably reading.
Like to read him comics. His fan comics.
Yeah. Probably reading. There's nothing wrong.
Hey, at least manga is very entertaining than fucking regular books now these days. I mean, that depends on the book itself. I just like reading.
I just read a normal book.
I just like, reading some comic books or some shit, or manga or some shit, because pictures and shit.
I prefer actual books.
Okay, I ain't judging. You're judging.
Yeah. I prefer books that don't have pictures in them. Because that's just me, I prefer reading books.
Well, it's like you use your imagination.
Exactly. I prefer books where you can use your imagination.
What the fuck?
Did we even ask?
Jesus.
Okay. All said,
I killed it. Good job. I stabbed it. Ryan. 28 times. Okay.
Ooh.
The imagination thing needs to get to the hospital. You disrespect her. Oh, okay, big guy again. Okay, we meet again, motherfucker.
Yeah, he's not dead yet, so.
Okay, we gotta do serious amount of damage. Okay, why am I using a shotgun this far range? What am I doing?
Yeah, Andrew, why are you?
I got no idea.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, I run out of ammo.
I see why now.
Yeah, come here. I'll go in.
I'm here.
What? Oh, he revive! God damn it! Okay, let's go separate ways. Oh! Fuck! Excuse me.
I'm ready to fight.
You deal with the big thing. I'll deal with the wee guy.
Yeah, come here. Wait, does this big guy have a weak spot?
What? No. Just shoot him.
Are you gonna be fine over there?
No, I'm down.
Okay, you want me to deal with him or revive you?
Distract him long enough to run round him.
Oh, okay, sure. Oh, yeah, sorry, he's pretty slow.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, God! I didn't make it in time! Just use it. Yeah, I will. Okay, revive me. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay, I can heal myself here.
Just kill him.
Alright, cool. Alright. Oh. Uh-oh.
Motherfucker!
Okay, could get in the tunnel again. Oh wait, where are you? Oh, you're alive.
Okay.
Right. What's happening? Fucking. Oh god, I'm really running low on ammo right now. Holy shit! I really need to upgrade my ammo for my guns right now. Fuck you, you stupid piece of shit. Take my tomahawk. Okay, he doesn't like my thing.
Wow.
I'm rich in Japan.
Well, shit. Well, this is gonna be a long ass stream.
Yep.
Boy, oh boy.
If Brother 3 had worked. If only Brother 3 had worked, Andrew.
Aw, well, fuck. No, I did that.
No wonder, man.
Trying to kill this what thing isn't. Isn't.
Are you sure about that, Bernsy?
Are you sure about that?
Because he does have to update the game too, actually. When the DLC comes out, on his Universe 2. Jesus, my like Xenoverse career is over. I am caught in stream. I got beat by a fucking cyber. I was so fucking trash.
I know.
Alright, what are you doing?
I'm just leveling up my gun, some guns right now.
Okay, I need to level my character here. So what I can do here.
I got uppercut.
Ballistic carry, 20% more ballistic ammo. Okay, now that sounds useful.
Ooh, nice one.
How about the mine?
There we go.
Second aid game.
Okay.
Ooh, this one seems nice. Here, let's get this one. This one should help. This one should help a lot. There we go.
Alright. I have a
let's go.
And then we get this one. There we go. Done upgrading. There we go. Okay, I need to check all my fucking weapons. Okay, the super has some decent ammo now, at least.
I need my foot to walk.
Nah, you can just crawl.
You need feet, Kelvin. You know that.
You have feet. You have those stinky feet.
Feet are useless.
All right. Let me take one of these. Yeah, I got some ammo. Fuck yeah. Sure, let's do it. There's no point in killing all this. I mean, we could get more XP or stuff, but it's gonna run out of fucking ammo. We're gonna run out of ammo like real quick if we start killing all of them again. I'm already up ahead.
The enemy's over here.
What's up, face?
You're already.
I don't know what's going on.
Hey, yo. We meet again. Oh dear god.
We'll just shoot these guys.
Sure.
Much easier to deal with them.
Oh shit!
What
the fuck? I don't know what the hell happened there too.
Why is my screen going ape shit?
You tell me.
I am telling you.
Well, good. Oh god, I need more ammo. I need more ammo. Fuck, I'm kinda low on ammo.
Fuck that one.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can lean. I totally forgot about that.
I barely use leaning in this game.
Ooh. Did like a little dance. We should probably rely on the lean just in case. Okay, you know what? Let me just get your ass. There we go. Oh! Okay, help time. Fuck. Help, come on. Oh, did I use it? Oh my god. I'm low on health right now. Okay. Let's just continue.
That's not true.
Come on. Shit! You may want to get rid of that. Oh, I'm down, alright. Very. Okay, that's much better.
Right.
Alright. Good. Gucci. Okay, let's. Well, we probably need more ammo here. I need to get some more ammo. Here we go.
I need to reload my shotgun. I need to.
I'll be him again.
Here, let me use this one instead. There we go. There's this bad boy. Hey, you want to get this extra life crate over here? Just some right here. Yeah.
We need it.
Yeah, we definitely need a lot, alright. Okay, now we got two. Cool. Should be able to beat the fucking big ass motherfucker by now. Depends if we have some ammo. Too late for that.
Oh, I'm aware.
Well, we'll just do it the best we can here. Here, let me just yeet this grenade. I'm not sure that works,
where
but.
Where the fuck is he?
Somewhere.
Where'd he go?
Mr. Brian!
Oh, is he close? Okay. Oh yeah, the leaning should help a lot, man. Just try to rely on the leaning part. Oh fuck!
Never in your life?
Yeah, let me lean again.
Jesus.
Yeah, the lean techie is actually pretty working, actually. I'm not gonna lie.
Why is he backing away?
Because he's being a pussy.
He's a giant robot!
I don't know. Gotta ask him about it. Oh, dear God!
Give me a robot, friend. Why are you running away?
Oh, fuck. I run out of grenades. Okay.
This ain't good.
Ah! Fuck you! They got me! They got me! They got me! Come on. Okay. Okay, here, let me give you more health. Oh no, not yet, not yet. My thing's not ready yet.
Ah,
fuck you. Okay, okay, here's more health. Here, let me tomahawk it. I should have done damage. Oh, he's almost dead. We got... I tried it, it doesn't work. Okay, he's almost dead. Yep, he's dead.
Go.
Oh, finally! Fuck that motherfucker! We just died twice.
I would still be careful though, because there's still people.
Yeah, people. So yeah, pretty much.
And the doors have lasers on them.
I can
see
that.
And this ain't good.
Ow! You're just stupid fuck.
Get.
I should not have done that.
I tried
to. Alright, go ahead. Oh, you should probably... There we go. Separate. I'm
trying to do that combo. What the hell?
There! Oh, thank God.
Now we can try and... I'm level 17 though.
Already? Wow. What level am I?
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, I'm 15. Wow, you leveled twice.
Yeah.
Crazy.
So I know what I'm doing. Right.
Intel. My coins, baby.
Oh.
I really need. Okay, hold up. I'm coming.
Ow!
Holy
sorry.
Fuck. Yeah, let me see if I can upgrade. Wait, I need to upgrade real quick.
Well, we need to press the switch anyway, so take your time.
Alright.
I'll wait the switch, take your
time. Sure, no.
Take your time.
Ow, my leg!
Let's see. Aha! Drum. No. How about this one?
Dang it! I'm just backing you. I will get somebody with that move one day. Yeah. I will get somebody one day.
You will. Someday.
Show us that fact.
Yup.
Okay, okay, I'm coming now.
Alright.
There we go.
Memory serves me correctly, do have to fight a giant robot at the end of
this. Oof. Alright, I got the switch.
When we get to Brother 2.
Okay, there we go. Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, I don't know why they changed it. I don't know why they lowered the time.
I'll be fine, we can tell by giant heavy Nazi machinery.
Sure. We can do that.
We can do that, no problem.
With the power of friendship.
Well, you can't really say that. You really can't say that for this. It's the power of family. Because those sisters and the...
I know. But for us, our point of view is friendship.
Yes, okay.
It's always family.
More than anime on my side.
It's me.
Yeah?
I'm watching it.
I'm watching it too. I only watched at least an episode or two. I don't know, I'm far behind.
I do like seeing the fairy tale references
over and over. Alright. The one that got me is the happy one. I know, right? Crazy. Well, are these the same voice actors or are they just different? Okay, I was just making sure. I thought I was tripping. I know just the personality is just like Natsu and Lucy, to be honest. Yeah. Alright, here we go.
I see you play Ra Rain.
Alright, I like the fucking opening and ending of Eden Zero, you know, it's pretty lit. I don't know how they're gonna make a game out of it, though.
I wish I could grasp by like that.
Oh my god, big doggy! Okay, yeah, there's a big dog around. That, okay, cool.
Oh, cool. I know.
Why is one open? Okay, it's open, alright. Fuck, what the? I need more ammo, dog. Come on. Oh, that's armor. I misread that.
Tougher enemies. Yeah, okay.
Damn.
Well.
Don't bullshit me.
Ow!
Gonna kill that motherfucker?
Of course.
Fuck yeah. Look out!
Oh, sorry, Andrew, it's only you.
Oh, yeah, it's fine. Oh, and I hear Phillips is back.
Ooh!
Nice shotgun. Ooh. Here we go.
Oh, hi!
Whoa, what the? Ooh. Oh my god! Hey, doggy! Here. Man, get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Did it work?
You in the right? Are you on the right side? Are you listening? Wow. Ow.
There you go, is it dead? Oh, oh, nope. Close being dead. Oh god, I need to get out of there. Holy shit.
Heading out.
Oh, thank god. Oh! Don't worry, I'm fine. I'm fine. Bro, they caught me off guard for a second. Yeah, I know. Very.
Reach the tower. That we can do.
Damn!
God damn!
Ow!
What are you?
Hi. God damn. Just get that.
Of course, it's working.
Yeah, I'm not annoyed.
Mm-hmm. I really need some ammo. Oh, here you go. Perfect.
There's ammo over there.
You sure, Brandy?
Oh, yes. We can use this Windex shit here, you know? Killing them fucking Nazis in this.
Who doesn't enjoy killing Nazis?
I just use the fucking cleaners and shit just to troll with them.
Just one guy like, I'm just a cleaner, don't shoot him. He brings out a fucking shotgun and just starts shooting everything.
Yeah. Wait, don't worry, I'm clean to clean your car.
I wouldn't do that, Andrew. I wouldn't do that. Wouldn't
here, let me clean
that.
Let me clean your robot real quick.
You do want to get out of there alive.
I know. Fuck that. Oh my. Holy jeez. What the fuck is that? What is that?
You look at it for too long, Andrew.
Okay, we have to kill this thing fast before it kills us. Holy shit.
We can kill. No, we cannot kill that.
Okay, never mind. Backfire. Holy shit. We need to get the fuck out of here. Holy fuck. Oh my god. It'd be useful if we have a sniper around here.
Yeah, but let's,
Eat it.
No. Let's see if we can become an Olympic sprinter, shall we?
Yeah, let's go with that. Oh okay, my cool. God. Oh dear God. Oh no, I got you. There we go. Oh God, there's one guy in front of us. Great. Oh, there's two of them. Holy fuck.
In front of us.
Don't ask why I look like a llama.
Okay, fuck.
I said, don't ask where's, why I look like
where's,
a goblin.
Where's the stairs? Oh,
there
that
stairs
upstairs.
In front of you.
Oh, yeah.
You just get
oh,
up
what?
Those stairs.
I'll find my way. Ow. Oh, fuck. Oh, you're going on the other side.
I'm coming, Andrew.
There's some enemies on me. Oh, that's what you mean by the stairs.
Yeah.
Okay, so it took me a lot of process to receive that. Oh, fuck.
Fucking drones.
Oh, God, please get out quickly.
Nice duck.
Go. Wait,
run
for it. You, oh, Jesus. Oh, all we do is reach the tower. That's it. Okay.
Yes, just reach the tower.
Fucking
run past them.
I see now. Okay, we'll just fucking open it. Wait.
The door.
Yeah. Wait, this one's where we need loot. Okay, now we open the door.
Yeah, we can't kill that thing yet.
Totally. Crap.
Well, that went well.
Ooh, yay, oil. I love me some oil. What the hell is this yellow thing? Is that oil in it?
Well, here we don't have... Oh, we do have another
thing. Great. Okay, what's next?
Well, another
thing. Oh, what the... Oh, my God. Is that thing alive there? It's just there. Holy shit, face. Oh, mother...
Actually, I don't think that thing is alive.
Yeah, if it's alive, then we should see its health bar by now.
No, it's not alive.
Okay, thank fucking God.
Luckily enough.
As long as they don't trigger it, turn the thing on, then we should be fine.
Don't ask.
Should be. Yes.
Alright.
Oh, I didn't even see this before.
Oh. It's locked.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, codes. I got
your first elevator.
Yay! And there's the code.
All right. Are you
in
ready?
A dumb way?
No, it's not an elevator.
Wow! Oh, damn it! Whoa! Hello to this bad boy. Hello.
Give me this thing.
Finally, we got a new weapon! Yay!
I am never choosing this slot again. You look so dumb in this outfit.
All right, can we beat the fucking thing with this weapon now? Whoa!
I don't know.
Basically, you fire it and then you press.
Uh huh.
L1, and okay. That happens.
Holy shit, face.
So now.
Oh, how fucker!
We die. No, we don't do that.
Oh god, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh shit! I just know what I'm doing at that point. Oh god. Get in the room! God. Get in the room!
Yeah.
I did not mean to do
with
it.
Guns.
Oh.
That's a lot of fucking Nazis.
Yeah, they sure are.
Jimmy.
Ow! Ooh. Down here.
Boom.
Okay, let me just stop using this weapon. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's how you use it. Okay, I get it now.
Yeah.
I kind of use it the wrong way.
I think we have to go some
quick. All right, at least we know. At least we have a new weapon, so hopefully we can kill that thing. Hopefully. Or if it's possible to kill it.
Oh shit.
Yes, it is possible. Anything. Right. You can kill anything in this game.
Alright. Cool. Good to know.
Hey! Kickball! Damn it. Finally got him! With his strong elbow.
I just like eating this thing.
You did?
Okay, Brian.
Very!
Brian?
Wow, this weapon is pretty strong. I'm not gonna lie.
Yep. I'm dead.
No. Oh my god, Brian, it was crazy.
Oh, we have to get up there. Oh.
Okay.
Get there.
Here, can we just climb up here and just get up there?
Oh, yeah. You can.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Okay, let me kill the guy from above real quick. Oh, here.
Yeah.
Mother, get out of here.
I totally forgot you could do this, Andrew.
I mean, it's part of the future.
I put into that game.
Son of okay, let me just jump once. There, that's all I need. That's a... Motherfuck! Why is it so slippery?
Don't know. Why is it? Why is it so slippery?
I got no idea, Majee. Oh my god! Come on! Come on! Come on!
The game pushed me forward off that. Oh, you're taking the test.
You're down there. Yeah, you're down there. Here, let me get you. Fuck. There we go. Here, let me give you some health. Here, let me give both of us some health, and I kind of need shield. There we go.
Right. So.
Yeah. Okay.
Nope.
Just jump. Oh, one at a time. You go first, and I go last. Come on. Okay. Easy steps. Wins the race. Okay.
I'm probably doing this the wrong way.
Probably, because this is not very stable here. Wait, can I just double jump it? Try that! Doesn't work! I think we have to find the actual platform.
You know, on the platform and then... How? I don't know. You got lower than that. Wait a minute. And we're dumb.
What's up? Now tell me there's an elevator gap.
We don't climb the damn thing, we break the damn thing.
Ah! That makes sense.
And then we climb up the stairs that we went down.
Oh, wait! Nice one!
Can I go up there now?
Stairs at the far corner.
The
stairs at the far corner.
Okay, gotcha. There, I see it. I totally see it now. Just give me a second. Wait. I think I'm kind of lost.
Nice combo. Oh god.
Wait, do I just... just do that,
and it comes to
that. Yeah? Okay. I might be blind.
Yeah.
Oh, that! Oh, okay.
Yes.
I don't know what was I going for. My brain just got a little dead on me.
Don't kick my face.
Okay. Alright, I forgot. I forgot you can open that.
There's a box in here.
Oh no, bro.
Oof. Box man. Box money.
Me. Oh, there's a box of glasses in here.
Ooh.
Now we can continue on.
There we go. Ooh, we got new shit too. Yeah. Oh, is that even new? Wait, I need to make sure someone's texting me here. No, I'm good. It's almost 5 already. Holy Jesus. I have an hour left. Just reading my Attack on Titan shit.
Oh, don't worry. Once we get past this lobby bit, we'll see one in the elevator rooms.
Okay. I think. Are we close to finishing? Fuck.
Wow.
Close to finishing Brawler 2? Possibly. Okay.
Let's go.
Yo,
I finally did it.
Yeah, I said what now?
No. Get ready for it.
Understand.
Okay.
Call it me, cause.
Oh shit! What was that?
Sure, I'll go in again.
Oh fuck!
There we go.
Jesus.
What killed me?
I got no idea. Wait, is frame fire on?
No, I'm going to be off.
Okay. Oh god. Whoa, where's my other weapon?
You play.
Oh, fuck! Come on! There we go. Holy shit, these guys are a lot tougher than I thought they would be. Yeah, just use your shotgun.
Oh, I will use my shotgun.
Yeah, just, there we go.
Yeah, and we get it.
Yeah, okay, let me switch my weapon here.
Safe point.
Alright, cool.
Ooh, okay.
We got many. We got some doggies in here. Explosive ones.
Well, yeah.
Are you turning the flashlight? Oh, it turns it by itself, doesn't it? I don't see
the
mine.
The flashlight turns automatic, so we don't have to worry about the flashlight.
I don't know, mine's automatic, because I don't see a shine. I don't see no light.
Mine is.
Yeah, look at mine. See, I don't see it. You know, I'm using a shotgun. Oh whoa!
Shit.
That's unexpected.
Well, he had a mission. That dog was on a mission to kill me.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, let me just yeet this grenade here. Oh, look out, another one! Whew. Yeah, let me give myself more health.
Oh!
Oh dear god, there we go. Oh god, flamethrower motherfucker. What? Okay, he's super dead. He's dead and I'm dead too. Well, I'm down. Look, someone's right behind you. Don't worry, I take care of
you. I thought you were saying he was super and then you didn't even finish your sentence.
I'm not your animal.
Yeah, just come towards me. There you go. Oh god. You're my human shield. There we go.
There,
and more health.
There you go.
Oh dear god.
Oh, yes, the dog. Ooh. Left to kill.
We should kill this dog. We got it because we got an unbeatable weapon.
Oh, so I need to lose it.
Make it more pest.
Oh god. Oh, come on. Oh, I run out. Yeah. Okay.
We actually
make it piss. Oh my god. Thank god he's dead.
Dead yet.
Okay, just try to survive. I'm your human shield. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna get the fuck. And try to get a good range. Yeah, let me throw some grenades in it. Does it help? Somewhat. I'm just going on the other side. There we go. Oh, here, come on. Get up. Alright, other weapon. Oh, god, he's coming around. Oh, thank god. Oh, yeah, I should probably upgrade my weapons here.
Yes, I was right. This says in the elevator system.
Oh yeah, I should upgrade this bad boy.
Are you ready for cringe, Jundra?
In a bit. Yeah, whenever I face Marcus, it's completely fine. Really? No. Right. No. I'll save it later. Wait, one more thing.
I can tell you're not having a good time.
Get ready for cringe, Jundra.
Any second now. No, I don't have enough for that. Okay, yeah, okay, now I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. You're insane, man.
I know, I'm trying to help you out. There we go.
Right.
Pounded. What the fuck is going on here?
Okay.
Loud and proud.
Andrew never understands why the elevator scene pissed me off so much.
I found it hilarious. Oh shit! Okay, I did not see that one coming. Oh, no wonder there's a big motherfucker over here with fucking Gatling minigun or some shit. Okay, let's get the. Why does it smell like something's burned downstairs in my room? Not right.
Oh god!
Man, I don't know what the hell am I smelling here. I smell like something's burning downstairs right now. I think Phil's burning his food again. He always burns his food. Yeah, that's definitely smell of burn. Oh my god, hopefully my alarm goes off.
Hopefully.
The burnt smell so strong right now. I don't know what the hell is going on downstairs. Damn.
You wanna go and check it?
Probably. Here. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Oh, I need to check what's going on in my household.
Hey, don't check.
Oh, yeah.
Turn the lights and the room.
Ooh-wee.
I've got one of those in there.
Oh. Oh, we're pushing back me on. Yeah, boy, yeah. Oh no, oh no, oh yeah.
Yeah, I knew Noctis is too good.
Is it loading or is it? Oh, you're taking the absolute. Yeah. Oh, I was right about the checkpoint being stupid. We recommend us continuing again this next. Look right where we are.
Wait, what?
We're at the start again, Andrew.
No!
Oh, fuck
yeah. The tables in this game are shit.
Okay, well, we're gonna end the stream here, man.
You are.
It's gonna be stressful.
Andrew's experience is the first elevator scene.
Yeah, fucking funny. At least that makes. Yeah, anyways, thanks for watching as always. Psych. I forgot. I'll meet you guys in an hour because I remember I had to stream Attack on Titan. So, I'll see you guys in an hour.